Hierophant Reds, Armor Yellows, MR Blues, and Moon Sequence. And then my Masteries are going to be 9, 21, 0. Pick up Points Ignite Mastery, Scaling AP, and Magic Penetration. 1 point in Spell Vamp, 1 point in Strength of Spirit, 1 point in EXP, 3 points in the CDR Mastery. I take Biscuit and the Explore Ward so I can use them early game and hopefully not get ganked and die, because that's the easiest way to shut down a top lane Ryze. And probably one of the only ways to shut him down is just to gank him over and over and try to get kills, because he's not very good at escaping ganks. But if you leave him up there and he gets free farm, he'll take over the game. That's pretty much it. So I'm playing top lane Ryze this game. I'm going to play an Aggro Fest, and I'll see you guys all very soon. So thanks for watching, and I'll be right back. Damn, like, I only have 15 more MS than this guy. Damn, Phil just has better base MS. 335. Oh man, 335 too. Never mind. I confused myself. There's my way in there. I'm gonna walk up to him. He's next to me walking to him. You might actually know there's a ward there, huh? He's like spamming dance. Interesting. Walk in the lane, start chunking him. Show him who's the boss around here. I don't take none of his ninja shit. Ow. Alright, I took a little bit of it. I don't know about this gang. Oh my god. Right there. Got an assist, and hopefully he can push the wave up. And an IZ of any golden EXP. If he can get it there fast enough, I'm not sure. Also, with that first blood money, I can afford a tier and boots and run back top. So that's definitely worth. I knew I was going to trade one for one going into that turret, but I was down. Because Zachary invested so much time into that gank. I figured it'd be worth it. Nunu's top right now. He's getting a lot of this gold, but Zed's gonna be back there soon. He's probably there like right now. So Zed's gonna be a little bit ahead of, actually quite a bit ahead of me in gold and EXP right now. Well, not gold, mostly EXP, because he's getting all these creeps and I missed out on them. Getting an early tier on Ryze is so nice though, because I can just start stacking it up immediately, and I'm not gonna really have to worry about going him early. Ow. Did he not get E yet? Or was that literally just one Q? That kind of hurt. Yeah, he got E. That was just a rank 1 Q. Ah, that shit hurts. Sky. Oh my god, Nunu flashed. He wants me. All I have is an explorer ward. They're gonna dive me so hard. Spare me! Wow, that does that much. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Holy shit, the greed. Did I really do that? Yeah, I did. Okay, anyway, I did that. Got sorceries running back top. I swear to god, he hit me with a snowball before and I did not hear it for nearly that much. I could have waited. Oh shit, he's level 6. Nah, he went too hard. I think he should wait for me. He did chunk him though, so that's fine. Good 2v2 action. Well, 2v1 then 2v1 action, but whatever. That worked out well. Get a mana crystal and some health pots in my top. Yeah, that's gonna be kinda useless. As long as he doesn't kill me at level 6. I mean, he has the potential to, but I'm pretty strong too. I just didn't get much armor. Could have got like a chain vest and just face rolled this lane. That was too close. Whatever. Got the kill. I wanted to all in him before he hit 6, so I went for it. He basically was autoing me the whole time, so he did so much damage. I also didn't have to flash. I could explore ward into the brush, but whatever. I just wanted to make sure I got the kill. I was a little bit worried. I thought he was gonna leech EXP and hit 6 and just like pop me or something. That's what I got scared of. I'm just gonna back. Believe me, I really want a rod, but getting Glacial first is gonna allow me to stay in lane against Zed and not risk dying once he hits 6. It's probably the safest thing I could buy. And I can get an eventual Frozen Heart anyway, so it's gonna be good. Frozen Heart will be good against Zed and Vayne. Nunu and Cat, it doesn't really affect them, but it's not terrible anyway. Ori should get our blue. I don't need blue really. I have tier. Of course I could face roll with it, but it's unnecessary. Push up. Chunked him with my ult. Oh, slick. He's gone. He's gonna push top. Green Tick or blue. Interesting. Pushing up top.
Enemy double kill.
Oh my god, that support Lulu with the double. That's not good, I don't think. Getting close to 9. Zed's gonna come try hold. Alright, Zed's mid, what the heck? Who's going top then? Probably Katarina. It's pretty smart. I bought Glacial, so she can do quite well, but I think I can just bully her anyway. Damn, this lane's even easier than like the other guy. Get him back. Top Ignite. She had to ult in me there, or else she would have had to give up all the creeps. Like, her only real hope was to get the kill and walk away with all that CS, but I was just stronger and I already chunked her prior to the fight, so there's no chance she could kill me. Running back top, I got Catalyst now. My tier, almost half stacked. I'm gonna work on Rod now. Rod of Ages, a core item on Ryze. Gives health, AP, mana, all of which are really, really nice on him. So that's what I'm gonna go for next. There's multiple people mid. I'm pushing top. Generally, I wouldn't use W to farm, because you want to save it in case you need to use it to fight or to disengage or whatever, run for someone. Oh, Zed and Cat are mid. Oh, proxying the wave. Pop my ult, instant cleared the wave. Doing double golems. Still 3 people mid. We're losing so much top. I'm gonna spam my spells on the creeps to get my ult back up in time. Well, that turret went down. Ult almost up. Ult peel mid, I'm gonna keep pushing top. That's top, I can take him so easily. Oh my god. Okay, he was almost dead. I didn't one shot him. Oh well. That was close. I knew I was going way too hard when I flashed in to kill the Zed, but I just wanted to kill him. I wanted to assert my dominance. I'm gonna get a ward. I don't need health pots. I'm just gonna get a deep ward next time I'm back. Or next time I go back top. I'll have Rod of Ages in 500 gold and then I can start getting the stacks in. It only takes 10 minutes to stack up the full stuff. You can get it pretty early. It's usually going to be very effective mid-game. I'm moving on blue right now. Nune's probably going to steal it because he's still our last one, so he has a timer. He's on it right now. He's But he has enough for one smite. I have Fire Pop ult soon. Catch up to him. Alright, good job. Clear this. I'm gonna go back top. Not sure if I wanted to invest 75 gold on that kill. Not sure how much gold he's worth, but it's not very much, I don't think. I have Rod now. I'm just gonna put my Raven then backing for it. Grouping the wave up like so. Q, R, E. Pop it. Alright, pegging it back now. Going back top. He's someone's back top. Do you like death? I just stood outside waiting for him to come back up. He's like waiting for me to walk in the brush to juke. Pushing up top. Taking top turret. Your team has destroyed Alright. I've won this battle. I will show mercy. Trying to see if I can kill him with splash damage. Doesn't seem possible. The nonchalant rune prison finisher. Oh no, they're after me. I don't kill Zed anymore. He's nice. Ah! Help me! No! I'm on the run! I'm gonna take Blue Bill. Nice job. Yeah, should be game. Oh no, it's not up. Wow. I feel like I've been lied to. Hold on. I'm gonna buy something for back. For the end. I got Archangels. It's probably what I go for next anyway. It's almost completed, so that's perfectly fine.
Is that? Oh my god, is that X Grim Samurai? Oh, never mind. It's dead.
Dom. Wait. It's gonna run into me. Alright, I'm turning around. That was too good. Yay! one. I was like, I'm not gonna kill these guys, and they walk next to each other. I was like, alright, this opportunity is too good to pass up on. I just blew them up. Alright, playing out real fast, guys. Be right back in a second. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.